Hello everyone, welcome to my channel, Miri Creative Corner. For my returning subscribers and my new subscribers, I welcome you all. I'm going to show you how I decorate Mother's Day tablescape. So today's one is going to be on silver and black. So if you want to see how I came up with this, stay tuned. The napkin ring is my DIY, you can see it. I did it myself. This, I got it from Wayfair. This, I have it for more than 5 years now. This, I got it from Wayfair, I think. And this, I got it from an online shop called eFavor. The glasses, I bought some from the local store here. This one from the local store, this one from Dollar Shop. This, I got it from my Facebook market. This one, I bought it from, I think, Amazon. This why I did it myself, is my DIY. And the flower from Michael, the vase. It's my DIY too. I got this bottle of whiskey. I toss around this vase, this Guinness beer. I just put it all around this. So this vase, look at it. I DIY, I painted it, and then I applied this feather glass on it. So the glass is from my local store here. And same as this, this table runner, it's from online as well, eFavor shop. I think, guys, that's it, basically. Over here, this, I got it from Wayfair, and this, I got it from the local store here. If you like what you see, please consider subscribing. Happy Father's Day to all the fathers out there. Tell me what you think, leave a comment down, share, click the like button and notification button so that anytime I upload a video, you'll be notified instantly. I'll be so damn old, I'm getting the time.
know I got and you don't need to get me to. I'll be right running to you, running, running, running. I'll be running to you, running, running.
So that's it. If there's any other thing you would like to know where I got them from, please let me know. Leave a comment and then I will respond. Okay, hope you enjoy it. Bye, and I see you in my next video.